Hello everyone, this is Sportimus here with another Transformers review. This time I'm doing a G1 series. These are the mini-bots, the little ones. The one on the right is called Swerve, and the one on the left is called Tailgate. Now Swerve is actually a repaint of Smallfoot, who was a yellow truck with red where the white is. And Smallfoot was a repaint of Gears, who was light blue with red where the white is. This guy right here, Tailgate, is a repaint of Windcharger. That's Windcharger, who was a red Pontiac Firebird. So repaints are nothing new from Hasbro. I like these little guys. I have more of these little things than any of the other G1 Transformers, I think. The reason being is I was able to take these to school, and they were easier to hide. But I had a blast with these. They're really fun. He's in great shape. They both are. They're both Autobots. So, as you can tell, he's a work truck. He's got some stuff in his bed, and he's a sports car. Transforming them is very simple. They all work. They're pretty clever. Pull this back, and you form the feet and legs. Pull the arms apart. And there you have Swerve, ready to kick butt. He has a red head, white body, with that faded, reddish umber color. I like the way he looks. And then this guy transforms the exact same way. Pull the back, bring it around. Pull the arms apart. I said, pull the arms apart. And you have Swerve, who's a little bit taller than, what am I saying? This is a Tailgate, who's a little taller than Swerve. And he has not seen a transformation in eons. So, there. He has a dark blue body with white arms and legs, a little bit of chrome. Here's the detail of his head. So nothing really all that spectacular in transformation. They're pretty simple, but they were pretty fun back in the day. Vehicle modes, yeah, it'd be 7, 7.5. Transformation, simple. 6.5, I guess. That's fair. And robot mode, yeah, I'll give them a 7. I mean, they actually have knees, because, of course, they bend that way to transform, and their arms do move. But, you know, they're still the G1 stiff figures. But otherwise, they were fun, and they still are. I enjoy them. And, they're going back in the box. I'm be moving pretty soon, and I'm trying to get the G1 stuff done since they'll be the first to go into the box. So, I've been told that I talk a little slow. It's because I'm trying to think of the right things to say. You know, I don't want to give the wrong information, and I try to think about the most important stuff about each of the toys and stuff like that. So I apologize for being a little on the slow side, but you know, plus a little bit of the editing doesn't help either, but but yeah, these are pretty good, and I have the most fond memories of, you know, these guys, including Bumblebee and a few of the other ones. But anyway, that's that with these guys. And I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.